Just to give it a sense of where we are, we're at breakfast. And that's what comes to greet us. It's a monitor lizard. Not, as Lynn said, an alligator. Okay, she didn't say alligator. It's far better than that. It was a crocodile.